right down in front for just a little bit, so give us just a tad bit of room, because these guys are a happening thing. Epic recording artist, The Grays.
Thank you. What he said.
We'll be right back. Would know that that last song is not on it.
Exactly.
In comparison to the next song, which is on it.
Oh yeah!
Yeah!
It's one of those single things. It's a single thing, not a night thing.
I'm
My makeup's starting to run real bad and stuff. I kind of want to sit down and relax a little bit. This song, I wrote this song for an ex-girlfriend who's going out with another guy, so it was a mean song about them and they broke up, so I won. This is the portion of our show where we pull out a very obscure cover
And man, we've been doing this for 3 months, and I think three people know the song that we do in 3 months. It's a person a month. Hey, we've touched a person a month. We're feeling good. This is called...
Jason, yeah, that's okay, because if you touch...
Just one person, that's exactly right. This is a monochrome set song. It's called He's Frank. He's got syndrome. Now we'd like to play you a nice little bummer of a song that answers to the name Nothing Between Us.
Thank you.
Well, thank you. Oh, look at that, our first lighter in the air. Damn. That's impressive. Can everybody do that?
Alright, thumbs in the air, right on. All the other lighters.
All the other lighters were like lower and they were like on our amplifiers and stuff. It was kind of weird. They're kind of an arson thing. This is a song by Buddy right here. It's called Nothing. And it's a perfect time to say hello to Dan McCarroll. He can't sing, but he's got a heart. It's like gold.
The size of Wisconsin.
Yes.
Without the cheese, right, baby?
Because he is the drummer.
That's
exactly right.
You make your fire, you'll come down there and kick your ass.
Who said it? What, do you want a mouthful of?
Who said it? Bloody chiclets, who said it?
He's a big guy.
Dan, you're upsetting the balance of the band. We're gonna hear about this in the van for the next week.
Thank you.
right, we're going to come down to a slightly folk state of mind now.
Hey, folk you.
This is called Both Belong.
Thank you. It's a gas. Uh-huh, we almost got Dan to play Stone Stepper. I got him on tape doing it.
That's the last time.
Sending that phone to your mother, Dan.
This is a little rockabilly tune I wrote a while ago. It's called My Home Is Not a House.
Thank you.
night. Thanks a lot, you guys. We'll see you next time.
Thank you. Thank you. Just your official entry for an off-sound warehouse ticket master.